Hello friends, in this video we'll be discussing normal distribution type number 1, that is forward problems, and this is our third example. Welcome back friends, let's have a look on the given problem. A manufacturer knows from his experience that the resistance of resistor produced is normally distributed with mean 100, m is equal to 100, and standard deviation, that is sigma, is equal to 2. What percentage of resistor will have resistance between 98 ohms and 102 ohms? Friends, always remember, what is x? Whichever mean and standard deviation is given, that is x. Please make a note of this particular point, because this point is very helpful while distinguishing between type 1 and type 2. Right now we are into type 2, therefore you will not face any problem, but when we'll move on to type 2, you will be confused. Always remember, what is x? Whichever quantity, mean and SD, is given, that is x. Here, mean and standard deviation of resistance is given. Therefore, resistance is x, and here we need to find its probability of a resistance. That means perfect x is given and we need to find its probability. Let's start. It is asked 98 and 102 ohms. We need to find this probability. Here mean is 100 and sigma, that is standard deviation, is 2. Z formula is x minus m upon sigma. X, there are 2x, 98 and 102. Let us substitute. 98 minus m, m is 100, sigma, sigma is 2, which is equal to minus 1. If you substitute x equal to 102, z is equal to 102 minus 100 upon 2, which is equal to 1. Original problem is probability between 98 and 102 got converted into, 98 got converted into minus 1, see here, x got converted into z, and 102 got converted into 1. That means between minus 1 and 1. Let's draw this. Here it is z equal to 1. Here it is z equal to minus 1. It is asked to check between minus 1 and 1. That means basically we're going to find it out by dividing into two areas. One is from 0 to 1 and the another one is from 0 to minus 1, which is equal to area from z is equal to 0 to 1 plus area from, again, z is equal to 0 to 1, because anyhow we don't take minus sign. This is 0 to 1, again this side also 0 to 1, this side also 0 to 1. So you can simply say that is twice into area from z is equal to 0 to 1. If you follow z table, you will get this answer as 0.3413. How to find? Go to z table. Here you will find 1.0. Here it will be 0.00. This way you are going to get the value as 0.3413. If you multiply, you will get 0.6826. This is the probability that the resistance will lie between 98 ohms and 102 ohms. Let's check what is asked in the problem. In the problem, it is asked what percentage of resistor will have resistance. That means percentage is asked. Percentage is asked, therefore we need to multiply the answer with 100. Therefore, percentage of resistance is equal to 0.6826 into 100, which is equal to 68.26%. We are done with the problem. Hope you understood. In the next videos, we'll discuss few more examples. Thank you.